Did you know in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, the ice sculptures at the Yule Ball were actually made of resin? Real ice would obviously melt, so the production team had to come up with a different solution. The resin was clear, but it appeared pink beneath the white stage lighting. To solve this issue, they used blue lighting gels to turn it icy blue. For longer videos, click the link in the comments below.